moderator. Today's moderator is Professor Janne Haaland Matlary from the University of Oslo, political science. She will guide us through the last session, which I'm really looking forward to. Please, Janne, the floor is yours. And for the rest of you, please find a seat now so we can start.
Thank you very much indeed. And welcome to this session. We will try to be punctual and precise and concise and everything else in our analysis and timing. And we're going to deal with Europe and Europe's internal, so to speak, internal problems. Internal medicine will be prescribed, perhaps. And of course, this is nothing new. There are numerous books on La crise de l'Occident, on Untergang des Abendlandes, the Christ of the West, etc., etc. So the normal condition is that one has problems and that there are problems to be solved, and how dull wouldn't life be without them? But nonetheless, we will try to diagnose the present situation, and we have five experts in a quick succession. And I think the key words will be migration crisis, security and defense issues, borders, rejection of supranationality, the need for political community, a society one recognizes, and the EU sort of at the center of the crisis in terms of Brexit, and a split east-west, Visegrad and Brussels to some extent. And I think we see a lot of this played out in daily politics. It's very unfortunate that the Brexit-EU relationship is a lose-lose one. Both parties are losing influence, both parties are weakened, and they continue to fight, in a way, each other without getting to anything resembling a win-win situation. And I would like to just quote from a politician who gave a speech this morning before I leave the floor to Professor Østerud. This politician said, and this is regarding migration as a sort of triggering a lot of crises. He said, "The asylum system is breaking down. We must make demands on those who come. They must contribute. We can only base our policy on taking quotas from the UNHCR as before. That will be the refugee policy of this country. Migrants will not be allowed to destabilize and make local securities communities insecure, and we need very strict border controls." Now, who said that this morning? There's a prize, a bottle of good wine, for those who can guess this. This is the Labour leader of Norway, Jonas Gahr Støre, in a speech in Sweden. And this is just signaling how migration issues, connecting to all these other issues, have become the key, sort of the eye of the storm, where mainstream parties now have to adopt a much stricter policy in order to have their voters elect them and re-elect them, at least for that reason.